Yo, so it's been 1 year exactly. That's really insane to me to think about the fact that I've been streaming for a year now, and I didn't even stream the entire year. Like, I took so much time off. But if you're watching this video right now, it's either because you've been here since day one, or you've been here for a long time, or you're new and you're seeing the title of this video and you want to see how far I've come in 1 year. First of all, before I even start the video, I just want to say thank you to absolutely everyone. Every single one of you guys who has supported me on this journey. It's been an incredible ride so far, and I'm gonna keep grinding it. Before I go into any of the details about where I started from 150 subs. I literally started from 150, and then now I'm at, let's see here, now I'm at 1,841, which is crazy to me. But I just want to explain the reason I am there is because I grinded. Like, I mean, I'm about to show you how much I grinded. I mean, I seriously put in the time. I put in all the work. I was doing everything, man. I quit my job to do streaming. Like, it was insane. Currently, because of the coronavirus, I am not working, but I am making money on YouTube, and I am pursuing this as hard as I can right now while I have a huge advantage. And that advantage is the fact that, nobody can work right now, but I can. I mean, this is my second side hustle. This is my side hustle. I want this to be my job. So let's go ahead and take this back. So first of all, before we go through all of this grinding, looking at some of these streams, just check this out. I've got some pictures to show you guys. So this is what, when we first started, I was literally sitting on a huge beanbag. I didn't sit in a chair. I didn't have a desk. I was literally streaming from a 50-inch TV on a PlayStation 4 with not so good Wi-Fi. Like, I'm pretty sure that I was just like trying to hustle the 200. And like I said, I started from 150 whenever I started streaming. And then let's take it a little bit further. Here's the 50-inch TV, okay? The 50-inch TV. And I'm sitting on this huge beanbag, right? And then finally we hit 200 subs. And I remember I did this giveaway, but I did it so poorly. Like, I didn't even know how to do a giveaway. It was bad. So as you can see, I had three people watching. I finally hit 200 subs. Then I got this desk. And this was my setup. I mean, this was my setup. I had my 60 Hz monitor, and then, my speakers, and then I eventually put my PS4 somewhere right there. But that's where I started streaming from, was that desk in the room. And then, once again, this is back out in the living room, but I was using a MacBook Air to like make sure the stream was good and re-chat. We have a video where this is a few months down the road, or maybe it was like a month down the road or something, I don't know. We gained like 250 subs in a day because I did a stream for the storm flip. And this is how that went. Like, literally, in the last 7 days, 250 subs, which was crazy to me. And like, somewhere along the lines right there, we hit 500 subs, which at the time, so that was, halfway to 1K. And I was like super excited. I had got an Elgato and tried to use the Elgato to stream, got the face cam going on there. But I was like super far away, and after this, I actually quit for a while. I got really frustrated with the game, and so I quit streaming for like a month or two. And then finally, like towards the end of season 9, getting close to the end of season 9, I pulled an all-nighter, and yes, I know I spelled it wrong in this Instagram story, but I pulled an all-nighter on season 10, and I went from 600 subs. I think I had 600 subs at that point. I went all the way from 600 to, I think, 960 just in that night, because I was doing the Battle Pass giveaway. I think I did like three or four giveaways. And then, like, I'm not even kidding. I was like so proud of myself for getting that many subs that night. We ended up like 20 subs away. The next day, I was 20 subs away. I put this on my Instagram story whenever I woke up the next day. I was just like ready to hit 1K. And then finally, it happened. We hit 1K. And this was like a huge milestone for me, right? Because I could get a supporter creator code, which I had gotten like a few days after this. And then we could get monetized on YouTube, right? So then here's the video I took. That's right, I did it. Yes, I did. And this was probably about, like, I've probably had my supported creator code for like 6 months now. So right whenever season 10 started, whenever that was. And then finally, here we are, monetized on YouTube at this point. And then after that, man, I had taken such a huge break. I mean, I didn't even stream until like a month or two ago, whenever I got my new PC. Like, I just completely didn't stream. I was so frustrated with the game, season 10, the mechs. It just ruined it all for me, and I didn't want to play. I had no interest in playing. I wanted to stream, but I just didn't want to stream Fortnite. So that was a really low point for me, and like all my hard work kind of just like went, like just disappeared. And then I got a job at the airport, and then I had sold this project truck that I had, and I bought a gaming PC with it, right? So then I downloaded Fortnite, right? Plugged in my controller. This was like the coolest thing ever, right? I wasn't streaming it or anything, didn't know how to. Didn't know how to stream from the PC. But, you know, I had a really good setup going, right? And then I started streaming a little more, but I was going to work at the same time. And then I just kept doing that. I was just working, and then I would stream, you know, on my off time. And then it never occurred to me that, like, I could be growing my channel more until, like, 3-4 weeks ago. So, you know, coronavirus happened. So I literally took that to my advantage, and I just started streaming. I was like doubling down, you know. I made the switch from controller to keyboard and mouse, which I never thought I would do ever, but I did it. I still don't have work at the moment because coronavirus affects the airport. So anyways, when the coronavirus happened and we moved into our new apartment, like all of a sudden, you know, I've got this entire room to myself, right? Just to do everything for YouTube. So I started like researching how to grow big time. Literally around that time, this guy with 150,000 subs rated my stream. Like, just completely rated it. He had like 300 people in there. Not all 300 came, only like 40, I think. But most of those, like 20 out of those 40 people stuck around. They all subbed, but they stuck around. Like half of those people stuck around in the stream. And to this day, like, it's very rare that, you know, I don't have at least 8 to 10 people in stream at a time, which is awesome. That's a really hard thing to do, to keep that amount when you're starting out. When that happened, it motivated me so much more to just, like, keep streaming and, you know, keep going. So right now, I've just been, like, researching so much, so much on how to grow. And, like, right now, I feel like I'm killing it. My channel is growing by itself. I'm almost at 2,000 subs. I'm working on making videos to put out and then streaming at the same time, making all my content better, you know, like as a whole. And anyways, enough of me going on. I'm just proud of myself, and I really appreciate all of you guys. So anyways, I'm gonna quit talking now, and I'm gonna show some clips of some old streams. Like back in the day, and I'm gonna just let it play. So anyways, I appreciate absolutely every single one of you guys. Thank you so much, and I'm gonna keep grinding, so peace.
Hey, stick around all day. We're gonna be here until we definitely surpass 500 subscribers today, because it's gonna happen today. Yesterday we gained like 80 or something. I don't know, in the past 2 days we've gained 150. So, but we're hitting that sub count today, man. Okay. Well, that's that person, but wait, could you go all? Oh shoot! You can... Oh shoot! What?
Shot.
That doesn't sound right, bro. Watch out, Lucy.
Wait, throw the storm flip. I don't think they're good at the game. They just can't. Yes, get the socks. Get the red knight. Let's go. Hey.
Freaking thing, where's my baller, bro? Wait, where's my baller?
Oh no,
where is it? Help, just come here, help me, come help me right now.
I'm coming.
Thank you.
Hit his teammate for 30. No, he has no shield.
Okay,
hit him again.
Okay.
No shield. Hit him 13 white again.